There's an effort afoot now to strike a blow against the Russian economy by boycotting one of its most popular exports. That would be vodka. Russian-made vodka and other alcoholic beverages are being pulled from store shelves at many liquor stores. Local bars and other establishments are also joining in the effort with the hashtag #OneBottleAtATime, refusing to serve drinks made with Russian alcohol.